So my friends, I have my brother here, and I'm asking him in brief to tell me what Islam is all about, especially in the context of Jerusalem.
Yes. Now to introduce Islam. Islam in general is to say that there is no God but Allah, and that our Prophet is Muhammad, peace be upon him. What our religion asks us is to be good with all people, and to be equal with all people in our humanity. And our religion asks us to be not to hurt anybody, and to get people from being wrong to being right, so they can enter the Jannah that we name Firdaus, and be rescued from going to be punished and burned, yes, in the judgment day. And one of the religions that is very close to our religion is the Christianity, because they also obey Allah and worship Allah, but we think that they worship Allah in the wrong way. So we always ask Christians and other people from non-Muslims people to be Muslims and walk in the right way. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
And we welcome you in Jerusalem.
Thank you.